Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl T. Thank you so much for always choosing to pass by. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, like, share and comment so that we get to interact. So today our simple reminder is coming in from the book of Proverbs chapter 19 verse 18. It says, discipline your children when they are still young enough to learn. If you don't, you are simply helping them to destroy themselves. Now, I got a motive to talk about this today when I was watching a certain clip. There were these two kids, a girl and a boy. They are no longer kids. I mean, they are in 30s and 20s, late 20s, I would say. So they had only mother, and the mom was trying to talk to a boy or the man. Of course, before your mother or before your parent, you're still a kid. You're regarded as a kid. So she was trying to tell the boy to get married or to marry someone, and the boy was simply saying, I'll beat you, and he eventually started beating the mother up. And the girl was also saying that, why don't you leave us, because they were simply lovers. And the boy said something that caught my heart. He said, you're the one who taught us to be like this, huh? Like, you're the one who gave us a change. Like, I don't know how to say it out in English, echejo. Ugandans, you understand what I'm saying, most especially those ones who speak Luganda or in a Bantu language. I was like, look at this man telling the mother such a stupid thing, simply because they were loving themselves. They were busy committing incest as kids in the family. And they were like, ah, you're the one who gave us all what we have, the privileges. Now, it's not bad to give your kids all the privileges that they deserve or that they need in life, but always watch your kids vividly, teach them how to do certain things in a certain way, punish them where necessary if they go wrong, or teach them how to differentiate between what's wrong and good. I was like, okay, now the son is simply beating the mother because it's what the mother told to the kids. Well, she didn't teach them to love themselves, but then she didn't play her role so well as a parent. Well, this doesn't call for a kid to become a nuisance, but then you should always play your roles as parents. You're free, you're entitled to love your children, but then don't create monsters in them. Don't destroy them. Those are your kids. You're supposed to groom them. Once they grow up, it becomes very, very hard. Even if the neighbors try to help you out, it could be something very bad and hard to change. Because you feel like, okay, if someone is talking about your kid, you're like, you leave my kid alone. That is my baby. You're simply spoiling them. What is going to become of them when they grow up? Yeah, they are your children. But the world is going to push them somewhere. They are going to meet a different world outside there. As a parent, make sure that your kids become who you want them to be. Love them, shower them with everything that they want, but don't forget to discipline them. Discipline is a key. The character. Why would I beat my mother anyway, as a kid? Think about it. These are the kids, these are the things as parents you are supposed to do, because these are your roles. Teaching your children how to do certain things, how to be greater people, how to behave, which words to utter out, and how to respond to certain situations in life. They'll meet the world, and the world will backfire, because they will feel like everyone is against them, since that's not what their parents taught them. That's not how they were taught. That's not how they were brought up. That's not what they saw while they were growing up. Parents, 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 love your children, but don't forget to discipline them. Thank you so much. It's your girl T with a simple reminder again. Have a blessed evening. Shalom.